Hi, I'm Glenn from URender, and in this video, I will show you how you can use our NPR non-photorealistic material and line settings. You can achieve different styles with cartoon shading and even combine NPR with PBR. I prepared a scene with a character which already has some NPR materials assigned. You should deactivate image-based lighting in the render settings while using the non-photoreal material. So let's start with creating a URender NPR material. Go over here, URender, create URender NPR material. You can also convert existing materials to NPR with convert all materials to NPR or convert selected materials to NPR. Now assign the material to your object. First, we have the color, which defines the diffuse color of the material. The base of the NPR material is the use of gradients, which you can define here. You can also use one of our toon presets. Just click on Load Presets and scroll down. To show all the options under the gradient, like I have it here, you just have to click on this little arrow next to the gradient. Here you can change the interpolation mode to get different results. With right-click, you can also invert the gradient or change the interpolation mode for all knots. You can change the gradient mode, strength, texture as usual. I'm gonna upload a texture and change the mix strength. It is also possible to map the SSGI on the gradient. You can also define highlights using the specularity channel. Here is the same. You can adjust gradient, the gradient mode, and upload a texture. The glossiness defines the spread of the highlights, and you can also use the environment for specularity, but only if you have an environment map assigned in the render settings. Next channel is the emissive channel, which works similar as the color channel. Then we have the rim light. It can be used to add additional light information. With the exponent, you can define the falloff of the gradient. You can also set a gradient, change the gradient mode, strength, and color. With the NPR material, you can also add your bump, normal, displacement, and use the mask channel. I will demonstrate it to you with some of the C4D noises. If you like to have lines enabled specifically for this material, you can turn on overwrite lines. But before I will show you this, we will head over to the render settings to take a look at the new line settings, since those settings are the same as the overwrite lines in the NPR material. First thing you're going to do is enable the line settings. These lines can be used in every scene, doesn't matter if it's PBR or NPR material, and they affect the entire scene. We have four types of lines: object, material, feature, and color lines. With the lines only mode, you can disable all the shading to show only the lines. As you can see, I activated the overwrite lines for the green NPR material here, so that is why it's still showing in the render. The background color will stay as your background. Here you can upload your own brush texture for different line styles. The object lines are generated on the outside and create lines per mesh object. You can change width, color, and mix mode. The material lines create lines per material. Same here, you can change width, color, and also mix mode. The feature lines create detailed lines based on the angle of edges and depth. They are used for details and lines inside of the outlines. You can change width, color, mix mode. With the lower line, upper line threshold, you can define where the lines should appear, which you can set to hard or soft. Soft line mode lets the lines fade out. Color lines create outlines around every color area that are detected. With the lower line, upper line threshold, you can define where the lines should appear. Dynamic width adjusts the width of the lines according to the perspective. So if you set the value to 0, the line width will stay constant. Set it to 1, and you will see that they become thinner the further they are from the camera. We also have a separate multipass layer for our lines, which you can find here under Post Effects. So back to our NPR material. I will show you the Overwrite Lines channel. It enables lines specifically for this material. Just make sure to enable it in the render settings for it to work. The Overwrite Line settings are equal to the line settings in the render settings. If you like to use the same settings as in the render settings, just click here on Set to Global Settings. It will take over all the settings. That's it for this video. I hope you liked it. Have fun using NPR and see you in the next one. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.